today we're dressing up. Hi, Timmy. Stripey has a woolly coat like you. And you've got the same ears too. You're twins. But you don't sound the same. Yay! Now you can bar just like Timmy. It's art time. Hang on, Stripey. You need a tail like Timmy's. Yeah! Let's make it really sticky. Great tail. Twins. It's playtime. Yay! Being twins is so much fun. Ready, Stripey? Never mind. Go on. Pass it to your twin. Be sad, Stripey. Come on, Timmy. Let's cheer Stripey up. Hey, Stripey. Sounds like you. And looks like you. Yes! You're twins again! Today, we're playing with a jack-in-a-box. What is it, Timmy? What do you want that box for? Huh? You're going to make a jack-in-the-box. Ready, Otis? Your go, Timmy. Oh. I think it needs some help to jump out. Ah! It needs a spring. Let's go and find one. There must be a spring somewhere. Timmy, look! Let's try again. Are you okay? Never mind, Timmy. Yay! It's painting time! Why aren't you going inside, Timmy? A big box? Where are you taking Harriet? Cool. Good painting, Timmy. Stars as well. Wow. What's Harriet doing? That looks funny, Timmy. Come outside, everyone. There's something inside Timmy's box. Whoa! It's a huge jack in the box. Don't worry, Otis. It's only Timmy. Timmy's jack in the box is amazing. And so is yours, Otis. Today is fixing day. Let's help Timmy. Oh, hang on. We have to stand back. Hiya, Finley. Is your car stuck in the mud? Timmy to the rescue. Are you sure you should do that? Oh, well, Finley's happy. Let's go and fix something else, Timmy. Wow! Great robot, Ruffy. Oh, why has it stopped? Timmy, can you fix it? Sorry, Ruffy. We have to stand back. Yay! Great work, Timmy. Hi, Mittens. Nice hobby horse. What's that squeaky sound? Oh, it's your wheel. Timmy really wants to help fix it. Whoa! Go easy! Oh no! Oh, mittens. Timmy didn't mean to break it. We were only trying to help. Come on, Timmy. Let's do some real fixing with Harriet. Yes! Hold it still. Yay! It's not squeaky anymore. Whoa! Everything works again. Job done. Thanks to the Fix-It team. Hi, Timmy. Hey, what's that sound? Oh, everyone's ringing their bells. Try to beep your horn, Timmy. It doesn't sound quite right. It's okay, Timmy. Maybe Osbourne can help. Wow! Let's go put it on your trike. Yeah, it's really loud. Beep your horn, Timmy. You made Paxton jump. That horn is so loud. Great tower, Paxton and Stripey. Almost finished. Oh no, Timmy. The horn made them jump. I think you're using your horn too much, Timmy. I guess we don't need to use them all the time. Osbourne, when do we beep our horn? Oh, when we need someone to move out the way. Let's practice. It's your turn now, Timmy. Ready? Thank you, Paxton. Now Mittens is trying to pass. Nice one, Timmy. Let's go! Beep, beep. Out the way, Osbourne. Today we're going on a treasure trail. Here's the first clue. Has anyone seen the green box? Yeah, there it is. Oh, another clue. A blue bucket. Let's go. Come on, kid. Stop munching. Yes, you found the blue bucket. There's the clue. And Bumpy. Good sniffing, Ruffy. You found the next clue. We have to find a flower. That way. Where's that flower? Look, Timmy, there it is. It's a bit chewed. Oh no. Where's it gone? Why did you eat the clue, kid? Now we can't follow the trail. But we can follow these muddy footprints. Look, everyone. They lead this way. Another chewed clue. What's that on the gate? Ah, kids' fur. I think we're following your trail now, kid. Maybe we'll never find that treasure. Hang on. Who's that? It's Osbourne and Harriet. And a picnic. That must be the treasure. We found it! Yay! Kid! It's playtime! What are all the tins for? Oh, nice pyramid, Timmy. Good shot, Ruffy. Let's play another game. Yay! Great shot! It's art time! What are you making, Harriet? Oh, a mobile. Ooh. It's nice, but we could make it even better. On they go. Wow, let's get more. This is fun. Great idea, Timmy. Thumbs up from Stripey. Wow, look, much better. Osbourne wants to know who made all the mess. Tidy up time. Tins in the orange box and plastic in the green box. Yay! All done. No, Stripey. Stop! Don't recycle the mobile. It's amazing. Let's follow Osbourne. Come on, everyone. It spin. Good job, Timmy.
Food?
Yay! The sun's coming out.
Food, food.
It's the class photo today. Are you nearly ready, Osbourne? Let's go! Timmy! Yabba! You're going to be so mucky for the photo. Come on, guys. Clean up time. Let's try again. But what about the photo? Oh no! Let's try again.
Good.
Quick!
Mm-hmm.
Osbourne. Oh, we're doing the picture inside.
Hold, hold.
What's that, Osbourne? Oh, it's a clicker. But it isn't working.
Hold.
We've got our class photo. Today, we're all painting pictures. Let's go! Wow, nice paintbrush. I think Mittens wants it too. Whoa! It's art time! Come on, Timmy, let's get painting. It's okay, Timmy. You've got your own brush. Look, Timmy. It's you. What have you painted? Oh, you haven't started yet. Yeah, you can paint Mittens. Hang on. There's no orange paint. What are you doing, Harriet? Wow, you've made orange. And green. Your turn, Timmy. Clean up. You've even got paint under your ears. Your pictures are covered in paint. Timmy, what are you doing? Wow, those pictures look amazing. Great painting, Timmy and Mittens. Today, we're getting ready for Halloween. Everyone's making decorations.
Yip yap. bit.
Yep.
Finley, Timmy, what are you two doing? You're scaring your friends of those spooky noises. Uh-oh. Harriet didn't like you scaring your friends. Oh, no. We've got to stay behind and finish our decorations. Wow, that looks great. Let's put it up. Whoa, it's a bit spooky in here. What's that noise? And where are our friends? Something went through there.
Yip, yip.
Bah. Yip, what yip. Was it?
Oh, yip, yip.
Bah. Bah, bah.
Wow! Another spooky room.
Bah.
Bah. It's not real, Timmy. A ghost! Look, Finley! It's right there! Huh? It's gone! Finley! Behind you! Finley, Timmy, I'm not sure I like this room. Look, more ghosts. Oh, thank goodness. It's just our friends. Oh, no. What now? Phew. It's just Harriet and Osbourne. Happy Halloween, everyone. Hi, Ruffy. Hi, Bumpy. Wow, you've got a lot of blue things today, Timmy. Why don't you want to play with the yellow ball? Oh, you want everything to be blue. Yay! It's art time! You can have the blue apron, Timmy. Where are you taking those paints? Oh, you only want the blue paint.
Ooh.
Nice painting, Yabba. That's a good sky too, Timmy. What next? Maybe a red tractor, like Ruffy. Okay, a blue tractor.
painting is very blue, Timmy. Don't worry, Timmy. Let's try again. What do you want to paint this time? Another blue sky. Good idea, Yabba. Let's use yellow paint. A yellow sun. Nice one, Ruffy. Some red paint too. A red tractor, like Ruffy's. Time to try the other colours too. What do you want to paint this time? You're using all the colours now, Timmy. Uh-oh! More blue! Wow! You've used all the colours to make a rainbow. Great painting, Timmy! Everyone's in the playground today. Hiya, Timmy. Yay! Good catch. It's raining. Quick, let's go indoors. Whoa, that was a big bang. It's okay, everyone. It's just a thunderstorm. And we're all safe indoors. Don't worry, Apricot. Come and sit with everyone else. Yay! It's lunchtime! Another big bang! Nice one, Ruffy. You've made Apricot feel better. Uh-oh. Mittens isn't happy, Timmy. You squashed her snacks. Timmy, what are you doing? Oh, no. You've scared Apricot again. What can we do to cheer her up? Timmy, what are you doing? Oh, you're trying to cheer Apricot up. Everyone. Ready, you two? on, Apricot. Make a big bang. I don't think she's scared of loud noises anymore. Yay! It stopped raining. Timmy! Apricot! Look! What a beautiful rainbow! And no more loud bangs. Hi, everyone! Nice hat, Timmy. Bless you. Stripey can't help sneezing. Can you, Stripey? Let's all find a partner. Timmy, partner up with Stripey. Let's go! Come on, you two! Yay! We're playing with boats today! Cool! The acorn cup floats! But the pebble sinks. Let's go and get our boats. Let's go. Yay! Time for a race! Ready? Go! Oh, you two don't have a boat. Hey, look! The hat floats! Let's join the race! Oh no! Finley's boat sunk. Your boat's doing well, Otis, but Timmy's not far behind. Who's going to win? Blowing, Timmy. Go on, Otis. Blow harder, Timmy. It looks like Otis is going to win. Whoa! Timmy and Stripey are the winners! Great race, everyone! Good sneezing, Stripey! We're all painting pictures today! Wow! A go-kart! Yay! It's playtime! Let's hang our paintings up to dry and tidy away! You need
to finish painting now, Timmy. Timmy, wait. Harriet wants you to tidy up. Come on, we'll soon get it done. Whoa! Careful, Timmy. You're taking Osborne's test. Let's go! Oops. Go forwards, not backwards. You passed the first test. Go round the flower pots, Timmy. Yes! Good skills. Okay, this time you have to do stopping. Red means stop. Green for go. Let's find out what's next. Whoa! Careful! Timmy! Slow down! Phew! Oh! That was the test. Yay! Good job, Timmy! Hiya, Paxton! Hi, Timmy! Whoa! Cool balloon, Yabba! Timmy, do you want to hold it? Nice car, Finley. Whoa! Timmy! Yabba's balloon is flying away. I think Yabba wants her balloon back. There it is. Come on, Timmy. Let's get it. Oh, no. Yabba is really upset. Oh, poor Yabba. Let's try and cheer her up, Timmy.
Ooh. Yep, yep.
Ba-ba. It's another balloon. Sort of. Timmy, there's Bumpy with the balloon. Look, he's behind you. Good job, Bumpy. You saved Yabba's balloon. Good catch, Timmy. But what about the balloon? Oh, no, it's stuck. What do you think, Bumpy? He's got it! Yes! Yabba's got her balloon back. Good work, everyone. Today, we're going on an egg hunt. Come on, let's find your eggs. Getting warmer. Yay! Yabba's found her egg. It's okay, Timmy. Your egg's around here somewhere. Yay! Got it! Oh, never mind. Now, where's that egg? Oh, no, it's raining. Cheer up, Timmy. You can find your egg a bit later. Everyone's egg but yours, Timmy. Your egg must be out there. Somewhere. Aw, poor Timmy. The rain stopped. Yay! Time for a game. Come on, Timmy. We can look for your egg later. Let's go! Go on, Timmy. The ball is under there somewhere. Timmy, look! That's not the ball. It's your egg. great, Timmy. Now everyone's got an egg. Even Bumpy. Today, we're all making kites. Otis wants to get it just right. And Timmy wants to help. Oh, Timmy. I don't think it's ready to fly. Let's try again. No, Timmy! Otis hasn't finished. Slow down, Timmy. Are you sure this is how you fly a kite? I didn't think so. Should we have another go? Timmy? Do you think we should slow down? Otis, can you help? Wait! He hasn't finished yet, Timmy. Hold on, Timmy. You forgot the string. Just let Otis finish tying the knot. Looking good, Timmy. One more try. Let's do it carefully this time, like Otis. What have you painted, Timmy? Come on, let's get it flying. Ready? Whoa! It's you, Otis! Well done, Otis and Timmy. You did it together.